everybody, we're playing Elden Ring. We're going to head over to the scenic isle and talk to Patches. We're going to do this before we head into the Academy of Raya Lucaria.
Hello again. Welcome to Patches Emporium.
Speaking of...
By the way, have you met that girl Raya? She's a strange one, but I believe she was in need of help. Not that it's any of my business, but... if she rings your bell, why not lend her an ear?
Let's keep talking to Patches.
You're making your way to the Erd Tree, no? Well, I heard something that might help. A special means of reaching your destination. Have you ever seen an Iron Virgin? The clunky contraptions are whirlwinds of sickles and spiked wheels. But long ago, they were endowed with a spell of transposition. And get this, a surviving virgin sits at the bottom of the big water wheel in the Academy of Raya Lucaria, its transpositional powers fully intact. So right, if you get caught in it on purpose, it'll chuck you out straight at the base of the Erd Tree. Or so I'm told. Oh yeah, great story, isn't it? I'll tell you as many times as you like.
Yeah, no, we're good. We've heard it. So there's a clue there of how to get to the Erd Tree through the Academy of Raya Lucaria. So let's head back to the South Gate. Now that we got the Glintstone key in the previous episode, we can go through the gate now. Okay, let's pick up the Site of Grace. Main Academy gate. So from here there's two pathways, and the main doorway into the academy. So let's check out the north pathway first. There's something cool down here. You can see there on the edge there's a golden seed. That's a long way down. Let's go back. Okay, I'm going to head down the east pathway this time. Some wolves down this pathway. Thank you. Okay, so next we come to a vendor campsite. Strip of white flesh. Celestial Jew. Bloodhound Knight. Okay, let's talk to the vendor before we go back.
It's been an age since I've seen a customer. How can I help here at the end of the earth?
Festering Bloody Finger. So that's invasions on other players' worlds. What else is he selling? Fanged Impashes. Trina Lily. Eye of Yulo. Stone Sword Key. Meteor Bolts and Trina's Arrow. Verva's Cookbook. And some information here, information notes. I'm probably not going to bother with those. But I might start by buying the Stone Sword Key.
Have a safe journey.
Alright, I'm going to go back and try and get the Bloodhound Knight. You can see I've tried this a few times to try and get it right. He's kind of hard, he jumps around a lot. There we go. Does strike you with a lot of bleed damage. Okay, I'm gonna head back up to the side of Grace. Okay, so I can almost level up here, so I need to crack a few runes and then do a level up before I go in. Okay, that should do it. So I'm going to increase my vigor, go to level 43. Okay, now I think we're ready to go into the academy gate, in the main entrance. there's Lily. There's a couple of sorcerers up here. Those magic bolts really pack a punch. I'm blocking with my shield. You can see they're still getting through, still doing magic damage. The shield will block physical damage 100%, but the magic damage still gets through the shield. I'm going to roll through the bolts. So I think rolling through those bolts is the best way to do it. Of course, it requires timing. Another sorcerer. So, if we head around the left side here, there's a side of grace we can pick up quickly. No, I missed it. Ah. Pick it up quick enough. Okay, there we go. Now I can respawn here or die. This is the Church of the Cuckoo. Through here. This way, fellas, this way. Sorcerer is going nuts. Okay, I think there's something down the back here. Somber Smithing Stone 3. Zombie things are quite nasty. If they get hold of you, they chew into your flesh. This mimic. Can't really get up there. No, no way up. Ah, I did get up. And there's nothing here anyway. See the zombie on the right? See, they do a lot of damage when they get hold of you. Okay, let's go and pick up that item. Spore-proof dried liver. Halfway down the side here. Marionette soldiers. Marionette soldier ashes. Very nice. Silver pickled fowl foot. It's for gaining experience. And we're here at the bridge. That's the end of this episode, guys. Thanks for watching. We'll see you next time.